Have you guys never had this?
No.
You know I'm not too far. You should wait on me.
What's
on me? I mean, it's not bad though.
What's up to face of making?
I feel like a 6 out of 10.
5 out of 10.
5 out of 10.
This is like a
very nice place to have a picnic.
It don't taste that bad. It could taste better.
These like
a two.
That was like a two.
Oh my god! And then like
these negative. These were the deep negative.
Negative one.
What do you guys rate it then?
Out of all of them, I'll give it 8. Cause this not that bad.
I know.
You fuck me up.
That looks disgusting.
Oh my. Don't smell it.
You are everywhere.
0. 100% 0. I know. Not doing it.
No, I can't do it.
Does it have braces?
I don't know.
I don't fuck with braces.
Reach out for me. Don't worry, I'm on. Okay, it's not bad. I am. So far, anything in a red box has been good. Reach out for me. I'm a little confused. The cream inside makes me confused.
But the aftertaste.
Yeah, that's it's like chewing on flesh. Like a tire, but like
it is like a tire. It's like one of those that smells like a burnt tire.
But it's not bad.
I like
tropical mix.
Take me away, high cheese. Take me away.
Melon. But it's not bad. Oh.
Thank you for joining us. See you next week for try a bunch of different drugs.
You can just give that to like a homeless person. Why would you make the homeless
people do that? They're homeless, not suicide. Not dying.